welcome to the 2020 Delhi District Secondary School Commencement Ceremony. My name is Stephen Wills, and it's my privilege to be here as the principal of DDSS. While this year's commencement proceedings are different than any before it, we've worked together as a staff and as a school community to bring you the greetings and recognition you deserve. I hope you'll enjoy the program that we've created for you today.
Welcome to Commencement 2020. As everybody is well aware, with the pandemic, we were not able to do our usual commencement in person. And we're hoping that this is a bit of a substitute that will work out for all of our graduates. I'm Greg Anderson. I'm chair of the Grand Erie District School Board. And on behalf of all the trustees, I'd like to welcome you to this commencement exercise. This is an opportunity for us to recognize the great work done by all of our students and to obviously be very proud and say how happy we are they have graduated. It's an opportunity to share with family members, whether they be parents or grandparents, uncles, aunts, sisters, brothers who may be watching this event, the accomplishments of our students. We're very proud of them, and I want to offer you all the very best in the future to our graduates, whether you're heading to university or to college, or you're doing an apprenticeship, perhaps you're going out to the world of work. And I know some of you have come back for a victory lap. In any circumstance, we're so proud of what you're up to. We look forward to this evening, and I hope you enjoy it very much. Thank you.
Hey, graduates, on behalf of Norfolk County Council, I am pleased to participate in the year 2020 graduation celebration here at Delhi District Secondary School. Firstly, a hearty congratulations to each of you graduates for achieving a personal life accomplishment. Going forward, embrace the future, but love who you are. Believe in yourself, keep a positive attitude, pursue your passion, explore the opportunities, and go make a difference. May some of your fondest life memories be those experienced here at DDSS. Stay proud and always remember where you came from, because once a Raider, always a Raider. All the best to each and every one of you to in your search, your life path forward.
Thank everybody for in thinking of including me in tonight's presentations and celebrations for your graduation. I'd like to take this opportunity to congratulate all the graduating students, and these congratulations this year are twofold. One, of course, because you graduated. Two, because you graduated under such adverse conditions. It's remarkable that you were going to go on from here. You were going to out into areas of higher education or apprenticeship programs or out into the workforce. And one thing that is important to remember, just be the best that you can be at whatever you choose to do. And that's all anybody can expect of you. And with that, I would like to wish you all the very best health, happiness, and prosperity in your future endeavors.
Hello, everyone. On behalf of Parent Council, I've been asked to say a few words. Wow, what a graduating year it has been. I'd hoped you would at least have commencement, since so many milestones didn't happen. But to no avail, but there are life lessons to be learned from these times. Be resilient, be prepared for change, and face things head on, and go for it. I wish all of you a continued success in whatever path you have chosen for. Congratulations from all of us.
I want to start off by acknowledging that this past school year has been difficult for you. You've missed out on some opportunities and experiences that we've come to expect as part of our rites of passage of high school. And I couldn't fault you if you feel a little shortchanged by the situation. But the hard truth is that often in life, we don't get what we deserve. We just get what we get. And it's up to us to develop the resiliency and the optimism to get through these tough times when they happen. And in talking to many of you these past few months, I have to say that the resilience you have shown has been remarkable. As a group, you worked through emergency learning in the spring to graduate on time, and some of you even took on new jobs or picked up more hours at existing ones. Some of you used the time to build new skills, find new hobbies, and develop new friendships, or just deepen the ones that you already had. However you've used the time, the dedication that you've shown to keep moving forward is impressive, and you deserve every bit of recognition you get tonight. It's unfortunate that we cannot gather together to celebrate the perseverance and achievement of this group of students. However, that does not diminish from your accomplishments, not just through the pandemic, but over the past 4 years altogether. We are proud to recognize you, the graduating class of 2019-2020. Just like each year before this one, every student will have their name read aloud by Ms. Bardick and Ms. Warren, along with the awards and distinctions they have earned. Afterwards, you'll hear from our valedictorian, Brooke Booker, as well as a few other items that we've prepared for you. I hope you enjoy your moments. Thank you, and most of all, congratulations.
Haley Abey received OSSD in 2019. Haley is currently attending Conestoga for nursing. She's also receiving Nutrition and Health Proficiency, Honor Certificate, Compass Group Bursary, the Delhi Long-Term Care Award, and Wilkinson's Independent Grocer Food Award. Matt Bailey received OSSD in 2019. Matt is currently enrolled at McMaster University in Studio Art. Matt is also receiving Visual Arts Proficiency, Ontario Scholar, and Langton Showtime Bursary Award. Taya Barr is receiving her OSSD. Taya is currently attending Canadore College in Strength and Sport Conditioning. She is also receiving the Ontario Secondary School Literacy Proficiency, Honor Certificate, and Ontario Scholar. Brooke Booker is receiving her OSSD. Brooke is currently enrolled at Brock University in Honors Psychology. She is also receiving her 75% certificate, DDSS Students Council Scholarship, and the Valedictory Award. Adriana Booth received OSSD in 2019. Adriana is currently enrolled at Brock University in Child and Youth Studies. She is also receiving her Ontario Scholar Certificate and the Norfolk District RTO ERO Award. Ashley Booth is receiving her OSSD. Ashley is currently in the world of work and is also receiving the Biology Proficiency, Honor Certificate, Honor Society Gift, Ontario Scholar Award, and the DDSS Students Council Scholarship. Reed Brackenberry received OSSD in 2019. Reed is currently attending University of Western Ontario in Engineering and Honors Business. He is also receiving the Business Leadership Management Fundamentals Proficiency, Co-op Proficiency Award, Recreation and Healthy Active Living Leadership Proficiency, Honor Certificate, Ontario Scholar Award, Co-op Achievement Award, DDSS Senior Business Award, the Kurt W. Racky Memorial Scholarship, the N.A. Taylor Scholarship, the Salverda Memorial Scholarship Nominee, the Sulich Leader Award Nominee, and is also receiving the Stephen Salisbury Memorial Scholarship. Riley Brady received OSSD in 2019. Riley is currently attending Queen's University in Honors Psychology and will also be receiving the Major Walter Barnard Branch 125 Delhi Royal Canadian Legion Bursary. Nicole Brooks is receiving her OSSD. Nicole is currently pursuing her post-secondary goals. Jensen Burgrave is receiving her OSSD. Jensen is currently attending Lakehead University in the Bachelor of Social Work program. She is also receiving her Honor Certificate, Ontario Scholar, and DDSS Student Council Scholarship. Ethan Butler is receiving his OSSD. Ethan is currently in the world of work and will also be receiving the Otterville Optimist Award. Joshua Butler is receiving his OSSD. Josh is currently in the world of work and will also be receiving the Construction Engineering Technology Proficiency and his 75% certificate. Elizabeth Clark received her OSSD in 2019. Elizabeth is currently pursuing post-secondary goals. She is also receiving her Ontario Scholar, Bessie E. Ruel Memorial History Award, and the Right Reverend John Ewan Memorial Award. Brandon Cooper is receiving his OSSD. Brandon is currently employed at Jansen Landscaping. Andrew Dearlove is receiving his OSSD. Andrew is currently pursuing post-secondary goals. Owen Dearlove is receiving his OSSD. Owen is currently pursuing post-secondary goals. He is also receiving his Honor Certificate, Honor Society Gift, and the Ontario Scholar Award. Lexi DeBuck Hubbard is receiving her OSSD. Lexi is currently employed at Toyotetsu. Clarissa DeLorme received her OSSD in 2019. Clarissa is currently in the world of work. She will also be receiving her Honor Certificate and the Ontario Scholar Award. Amanda Demarest is receiving her OSSD. Amanda is currently attending DDSS to further her studies. She is also receiving her Honor Certificate. Alyssa DeMeester received her OSSD in 2019. She is also receiving the DDSS Students Council Scholarship. Trinity Deshays is receiving her OSSD. Trinity is currently pursuing post-secondary goals. Emily Doan is receiving her OSSD. Emily will attend University of Guelph in 2021. She is also receiving her Honor Certificate, her Ontario Scholar Award, Bacchus Memorial Scholarship, and the Delhi District Horticulture Society Award. Lisa Dreger is receiving her OSSD. Lisa is currently employed at Grand River Hospital. She is also receiving her Honor Certificate, Honor Society Gift, Ontario Scholar Award, and the DDSS Students Council Scholarship. Aaliyah Ernst is receiving her OSSD. Aaliyah is currently attending Brock University in the Child and Youth Program. She is also receiving her Honor Certificate and her Ontario Scholar Award. Caitlin Evans is receiving her OSSD. Caitlin is currently pursuing post-secondary goals. She is also receiving the Foundations for College Mathematics Proficiency, Honor Certificate, and the Honor Society Gift. Zachary Faria is receiving his OSSD. Zach is currently attending DDSS to further his studies. He is also receiving the Foundations for College Mathematics Proficiency. Alexis Fizikas is receiving her OSSD. Lexi is currently attending DDSS to further her studies. She is also receiving her Honor Certificate and Honor Society Gift. Ashton Fisk is receiving his OSSD. Ashton is currently employed at Toyotetsu. He is also receiving his Honor Certificate. Trinity Gates is receiving her OSSD. Trinity is currently employed at Wilkinson's Your Independent Grocer. She is also receiving her Norfolk Youth Theatre Award for the Dramatic Arts, the Honor Certificate, Honor Society Gift, and Ontario Scholar Award. Michaela G. is receiving her OSSD. Michaela is currently pursuing post-secondary goals. Hunter George is receiving his OSSD. Hunter is currently attending Nipissing University in the Concurrent Education Program with a Bachelor of Arts in English. He is also receiving the English Proficiency, Writer's Craft Proficiency, Honor Certificate, Ontario Scholar, and the Cortland and District Lions Club Award. Donovan Godley is receiving his OSSD. Donovan is currently enrolled at Fanshawe College in Police Foundations. He is also receiving his 75% certificate and the Mary Jane Kikes Award. Mackenzie Godlewski is receiving her OSSD. Mackenzie is currently enrolled at Brock University in the Kinesiology Program. She is also receiving the Introduction to Kinesiology Proficiency, Honor Certificate, Honor Society Gift, Ontario Scholar, the Diane Finley Award for Student Leadership, the Ontario Principals Council Award, and the DDSS Spirit Award. Kyla Grohlman is receiving her OSSD. Kyla is currently enrolled in practical nursing at St. Lawrence College. She is also receiving her Honor Certificate and the Carol Kinnear Memorial Award. Taylor Haney is receiving her OSSD. Taylor is currently enrolled at Brock University in the Bachelor of Accounting program. She is also receiving her Honor Certificate, Honor Society Gift, Ontario Scholar Award, and the Delhi and District Chamber of Commerce BIA Award. Caitlin Hance is receiving her OSSD. Caitlin is currently attending DDSS to further her studies. She is also receiving her Honor Certificate, Honor Society Gift, and Ontario Scholar Award. Larissa Hare is receiving her OSSD. Larissa is currently in the world of work and is also receiving her 75% certificate. Mackenzie Harrison is receiving her OSSD. Mackenzie has moved to Kitchener and has joined the world of work. She is also receiving her Honor Certificate, Honor Society Gift, and the DDSS Students Council Scholarship. Brandon Hart Rebry is receiving his OSSD. Brandon is currently attending DDSS to further his studies. He is also receiving his 75% certificate. Riley Henderson is receiving her OSSD. Riley is currently enrolled at the University of Guelph in the Bachelor of Commerce program with a major in food and agriculture business. She is also receiving her Honor Certificate, Honor Society Gift, Ontario Scholar, and the Norfolk Community Foundation Kilpatrick Award. Dante Henriquez is receiving his OSSD. Dante is currently pursuing post-secondary goals. Hannah Henwood is receiving her OSSD. Hannah is currently enrolled at Brock University in Kinesiology. She is also receiving the Data Management Proficiency, Honor Certificate, and the Tony Jakes and Family Memorial Scholarship. Carrington Hill is receiving her OSSD. Carrington is currently attending DDSS to further her studies. She is also receiving the Honor Certificate, Ontario Society Gift, and Ontario Scholar Award. Wayne Howard is receiving his OSSD. Wayne is currently in the world of work. He is also receiving the Manufacturing Technology Proficiency, Mathematics for Work and Everyday Life Proficiency, his Honor Certificate, and the J.A. Holdsworth Memorial Award. Olivia Hussey is receiving her OSSD. Olivia is currently enrolled at Brock University in Concurrent Education. She is also receiving her Honor Certificate, Honor Society Gift, Ontario Scholar, and the Colonel Martin Memorial Award. Michaela Jensen is receiving her OSSD. Michaela is currently in the world of work. She is also receiving her 75% certificate and the Simon Salon Award for Hairstyling and Aesthetics. Alyssa Johnston is receiving her OSSD. Alyssa is currently pursuing post-secondary goals. Connor Jr. is receiving his OSSD. Connor is currently attending DDSS to further his studies. He is also receiving the Introduction to Computer Programming Proficiency and Honor Certificate. Sierra Kilby is receiving her OSSD. Sierra is currently attending Algonquin College in the Community Justice Program. She is also receiving her Honor Certificate, Ontario Scholar, and the Colonel Martin Memorial Award. Craig Kitchen received his OSSD in 2019. Craig is currently attending Conestoga College in Business Administration with an accounting focus. He is also receiving his Honor Certificate, Caldwell Banker Big Creek Realty Limited Award, the DDSS Library Information Center Award, and the Millard's Chartered Accountants Award. Zachary Kreller received his OSSD in 2019. Zach is currently attending Conestoga College in the Bachelor of Applied Technology Architecture program. He is also receiving the Photography Proficiency Award, Calculus and Vectors Proficiency, Nanticoke Generation Station Power Workers Union Student Award, and the W.G. Whitett Senior Technical Award. Kenneth LaCroix is receiving his OSSD. Kenneth is currently attending DDSS to further his studies. He is also receiving his 75% certificate. Skylar LaSalle is receiving her OSSD. Skylar is currently pursuing post-secondary goals. Chloe LeClaire is receiving her OSSD. Chloe is currently working and going to Fanshawe College for ECE in the fall. She is also receiving her honors certificate. Amy Lewis is receiving her OSSD. Amy is currently attending Niagara College Child and Youth Care Program. She is also receiving the Healthy Active Living Proficiency, Hairstyling and Aesthetics Proficiency, Honor Certificate, the DDSS Award for Excellence in Hairstyling and Aesthetics, and the Major Walter Bernard Branch 125 Delhi Royal Canadian Legion Bursary. Jennifer Lindsay is receiving her OSSD. Jen is currently attending DDSS to further her studies. Kaya Lin is receiving her OSSD. Kaya is currently pursuing post-secondary goals. She is also receiving her honors certificate. Carly Logan is receiving her OSSD. Carly is currently pursuing post-secondary goals. She is also receiving her Honor Certificate, Honor Society Gift, Ontario Scholar, DDSS Students Council Scholarship, and the N.A. Taylor Scholarship.
Kiana Matthews is receiving her OSSD. Kiana is currently pursuing post-secondary goals. Kiana is also receiving Honor Certificate, Honor Society Gift, Ontario Scholar, Ontario Power Generation Award, and the Paul Rappi Scholarship. Tyler Matthews is receiving his OSSD. Tyler is currently attending DDSS to further his studies. He's also receiving the 75% certificate. Paige McCullough, she is receiving her OSSD. She's currently pursuing post-secondary goals. Corey McCursey is receiving his OSSD. Corey is currently pursuing post-secondary goals. He's also receiving the 75% certificate. Cassandra McClellan is receiving her OSSD. Cassandra is currently enrolled at Nipissing University in the Concurrent Education Program. She's also receiving the Honor Certificate, Honor Society Gift, Ontario Scholar, and the Pursuing Peace Scholarship Award. Zach Mells is receiving his OSSD. Zach is currently pursuing post-secondary goals. He is also receiving the Healthy Active Living Proficiency Award, the Honor Certificate, the Ontario Scholar, and the Ontario Power Generation Award. Gerardo Morales Fernandez is receiving his OSSD. Gerardo is currently attending DDSS to further his studies. Amberly Morgan is receiving her OSSD. Amberly is currently attending DDSS to further her studies. She's also receiving the Canadian and International Law Proficiency, the Co-op Proficiency, the Family in Canada Proficiency, Chemistry Proficiency, the World History Since the 15th Century Proficiency, English Proficiency, the Advanced Functions Proficiency, Biology Proficiency, Honor Certificate, Honor Society Gift, Ontario Scholar, the Grade 12 University Overall Proficiency Award, the Canadian Tobacco District Hungarian House Bursary, the Catholic Women's League Honor Award, the Co-op Achievement Award, the DDSS Senior Chemistry Award, the Delhi PharmaSave Award, the Delhi Radio Award, the Governor General's Bronze Academic Medal, the Hanson Law Office Senior Law Award, the Lieutenant Governor's Community Volunteer Award, and the Me to We Certificate. Crystal Nagy is receiving her OSSD. Crystal is currently attending DDSS to further her studies. She's also receiving the English Proficiency Award, the Writer's Craft Proficiency, the Environmental Science Proficiency, and the Honor Certificate. Lauren Nagy received his OSSD in 2019. Lauren is currently pursuing post-secondary goals. He's also receiving the Food and Healthy Living Proficiency. Chase Nichols is receiving his OSSD. Chase is currently in the world of work. Sean Nunn received his OSSD in 2019. Sean is currently attending the University of Windsor in the Mechanical Engineering program. He's also receiving his Physics Proficiency for 3U and the Physics Proficiency for 4U awards, also the Transportation Technology Proficiency, Honor Certificate, Clearstream Filters Scholarship, and the Robert C. Edmonds Memorial Award. John Opperman is receiving his OSSD. John is currently attending DDSS to further his studies. Harold Opperman received his OSSD in 2019. He's currently in the world of work. He's also receiving his Honor Certificate and the Ontario Scholar Award. Albert Overbeek is receiving his OSSD. Albert is currently pursuing post-secondary goals. He's also receiving his Ontario Literacy Course Proficiency, the Honor Certificate, the Bardic Healthy Mind, Healthy Attitude Award, and the DDSS Students' Council Scholarship. Chance Page is receiving his OSSD. Chance is currently attending DDSS to further his studies. He's also receiving the Computer Science Proficiency and the 75% Certificate. Owen Panton is receiving his OSSD. Owen is currently in the world of work. Adrian Patenode is receiving his OSSD. Adrian is currently attending DDSS to further his studies. He's also receiving the Construction Engineering Technology Proficiency, the Honor Certificate, and the Honor Society Gift. Lydia Payne is receiving her OSSD. Lydia is currently attending DDSS to further her studies. She's also receiving the Honor Certificate and the Ontario Scholar Award. Owen Pite is receiving his OSSD. Owen is currently employed at Steel Technologies. Ella Poirier is receiving her OSSD. Ella is currently pursuing post-secondary goals. Preston Price is receiving his OSSD. Preston is currently pursuing post-secondary goals. He's also receiving the Honor Certificate. Alexander Proctor is receiving his OSSD. Alex is currently working at the Home Building Center. He's also receiving the 75% Certificate, the Grade 12 Workplace Overall Proficiency Award, and the Pro Diligentia Award. Hunter Raymond is receiving his OSSD. Hunter is currently pursuing post-secondary goals. Quinn Redekop is receiving his OSSD. Quinn is currently attending DDSS to further his studies. He's also receiving the Honor Certificate, the Honor Society Gift, and the Ontario Scholar Award. Ian Reddy is receiving his OSSD. Ian is currently enrolled at Fanshawe College in the Police Foundations program. He's also receiving the English Proficiency, the Honor Certificate, the Grade 12 College Overall Proficiency Award, and the Rotary Club of Simcoe Scholarship. Dara Robinson is receiving her OSSD. Dara is currently attending DDSS to further her studies. Leslie Roth is receiving her OSSD. Leslie is currently enrolled in the Bachelor of Science Nursing Collaborative Program at Western Fanshawe. She's also receiving her Honor Certificate, Honor Society Gift, Ontario Scholar, and the Municipality of Norfolk County Award. Alexander Rourke is receiving his OSSD. Alexander is currently attending DDSS to further his studies. He is also receiving a 75% certificate. Haley Ruggie is receiving her OSSD. Haley is currently pursuing post-secondary goals. She is also receiving her 75% certificate. Reese Rupert received his OSSD in 2019. Reese is currently attending Conestoga College in the Pre-Service Firefighter Program. He's also receiving the DDSS Students Council Scholarship. William Ryersey is receiving his OSSD. William is currently attending DDSS to further his studies. He's also receiving the Honor Certificate and the Ontario Scholar Award. Carter Syracuse is receiving his OSSD. Carter is currently attending DDSS to further his studies. He's also receiving the Honor Certificate and the Honor Society Gift. Aaliyah Scholten is receiving her OSSD. Aaliyah is currently enrolled at Conestoga College in the Architecture, Construction, Engineering, Technology Diploma. She's also receiving the Clearstream Filter Scholarship. Jacob Schooley is receiving his OSSD. Jacob is currently attending DDSS to further his studies. He's also receiving the 75% certificate and the Ontario Scholar Award. Brody Scott is receiving his OSSD. Brody is currently pursuing post-secondary goals. Matthew Seitz is receiving his OSSD. Matt is currently pursuing post-secondary goals. He's also receiving the 75% certificate. Emma Shearer is receiving her OSSD. Emma is currently attending DDSS to further her studies. She's also receiving the Advanced Learning Strategies Proficiency and the 75% certificate. Austin Sherman is receiving his OSSD. Austin is currently pursuing post-secondary goals. He's also receiving the Wagner Memorial Ontario 526 Branch of Royal Canadian Legion in honor of David Roger Louis Schwarzentruber Award. McGregor Sherman received her OSSD in 2019. Meg is currently enrolled at Brock University in concurrent education. She's also receiving the Major Walter Barnard Branch 125 Delhi Royal Canadian Legion Bursary and the DDSS Staff Award. Drake Simpson is receiving his OSSD. Drake is currently employed at Allen's Excavating. He's also receiving the 75% certificate. Olivia Smart is receiving her OSSD. Olivia is currently pursuing post-secondary goals. She's also receiving the 75% certificate and the Ontario Scholar. Ainsley Soa is receiving her OSSD. Ainsley is currently pursuing post-secondary goals. She's also receiving the Honor Certificate and the Ontario Scholar Award. Ashley Spain is receiving her OSSD. Ashley is currently attending Lakehead University Concurrent Education Program. She's also receiving the Honor Certificate, the Honor Society Gift, Ontario Scholar, and the DDSS Students Council Scholarship. Mark Stevenson is receiving his OSSD. Mark is currently pursuing post-secondary goals. He's also receiving the Construction Engineering Technology Proficiency. Jaden Zoke is receiving her OSSD. Jaden is currently pursuing post-secondary goals. Evan Tischler is receiving his OSSD. Evan is currently in the world of work. Emma Tribe is receiving her OSSD. Emma is currently pursuing post-secondary goals. Lane Van Bokel is receiving his OSSD. Lane is currently employed with Van Bokel Hog Farms. He's also receiving the Honor Certificate. Serena Vandegore is receiving her OSSD. Serena enrolled at Fanshawe College in Honors Bachelor of Commerce for a digital marketing degree. Aletta Vandekerkhove is receiving her OSSD. Aletta is currently pursuing post-secondary goals. Matthew Vandenhoevel is receiving his OSSD. Matthew is currently in the world of work. Cooper Van Willigen is receiving his OSSD. Cooper is currently in the world of work. He's also receiving the Foundations for College Mathematics Proficiency and the Honor Certificate. Kylie Verlinden Kitchen is receiving her OSSD. Kylie is currently pursuing post-secondary goals. She's also receiving the Introduction to Kinesiology Proficiency, the Honor Certificate, Honor Society Gift, Ontario Scholar, the Knights of Columbus Award, and the Shelley Blomart Verhovey Award. Ryan Wallace is receiving his OSSD. Ryan is currently attending DDSS to further his studies. He's also receiving the 75% certificate. Jordana Wallin is receiving her OSSD. Jordana is currently pursuing post-secondary goals. She's also receiving her honor certificate. Ashley Walter is receiving her OSSD. Ashley will be attending Fanshawe next year for pre-health. She's also receiving her honor certificate, her honor society gift, and the Otterville Optimist Award. Amber Warboys is receiving her OSSD. Amber is currently attending DDSS to further her studies. She's also receiving her honor certificate. Tyson Warboys is receiving his OSSD. Tyson is currently in the world of work. Hunter Welnick is receiving his OSSD. Hunter is currently pursuing post-secondary goals. He's also receiving his 75% certificate. Dylan Wells is receiving his OSSD. Dylan is enrolled at Fanshawe College in Electrical Techniques. He's also receiving the Gary Smith Memorial Award and the Sharp Busline Scholarship Program Award. Mia Werner is receiving her OSSD. Mia is currently attending Trent University in Honors Geography Program. She's also receiving the World Issues Proficiency, the English Proficiency, the French Proficiency, the Advanced Functions Proficiency, the Honor Certificate, Ontario Scholar, the Edmund Hagerman Scholarship, the Multicultural Heritage Association of Norfolk Bursary, and the Norfolk Community Foundation Mabel O'Brien Award. William Weatherup is receiving his OSSD. Billy is currently in the world of work. Alexa White is receiving her OSSD. Alexa is currently in the world of work. She's also receiving the Mathematics for Work and Everyday Life Proficiency, the Honor Certificate, Honor Society Gift, and Ontario Scholar Award. Brandon Wilson received his OSSD in 2019. Brandon is currently enrolled at McMaster University in the Bachelor of Science Kinesiology program. He's also receiving the Introduction to Kinesiology Proficiency, Honor Certificate, and the Brad Sargent Memorial Scholarship. Rowan Wilson is receiving her OSSD. Rowan is currently attending DDSS to further her studies. She's also receiving the Honor Certificate and the Ontario Scholar Award.
This year, I'm pleased to announce that the Principal's Award and the Spirit Award have been awarded to the same student. The Principal's Award is presented each year to a graduating DDSS student who, in the opinion of the principal, best represents the spirit of their school through their achievements, attitude, and dedication to both the school and the community. The Spirit Award is determined by a student's peers and reflect their vote for the person among them who they feel best demonstrates the values of the school. In hindsight, it's no surprise to me that we all agree on this year's winner, as this young woman's energy, enthusiasm, and positivity has been evident all along. In addition to these qualities, this year's recipient has excelled in all aspects of her secondary school journey, including athletics, academics, volunteering, and leadership. And so, I am pleased to present both the 2020 Principal's Award and the 2020 DDSS Spirit Award to Mackenzie Godlewski.
To my fellow graduates from the class of 2020, we may not be having our ideal graduation. We aren't walking across the stage to get our diploma, throwing up our grad caps with our friends, sitting next to each other at the front of the gym, and celebrating this milestone the way that we imagined it. But we are still graduating. We are wrapping up a chapter in our life and starting a new one. Our hard work has not gone unrecognized. COVID-19 will not stand in the way of our hopes and dreams. Who knew that our extended March break meant that we wouldn't get to attempt to win an argument against Mr. Gartner again? That we saw Mr. Zerby take up two parking spots for the last time and didn't even know it? Who knew that Friday, March 15th would be the last time we got to come up with an excuse as to why we were late to class? But just because our time at Delhi was cut short doesn't mean the memories we have together go forgotten. Like the time Jensen conducted electricity and a light bulb with her bra in grade 9 science class, or the time she broke her arm in grade 9 gym class. We will never forget the feeling of winning fair in grade 9, winning fair in grade 10, winning fair in grade 11, and winning fair in grade 12. We will remember each semi-formal, though I wish one of them could go forgotten. We will remember all of our difficult sports games, the ones we won and the ones we lost, the feeling of all our hard work and dedication paying off. There is a Zen proverb that quotes, "Obstacles don't block the path, they are the path." And I think this in a way defines our senior year. I mean, it started off really good. We were walking the halls happily, laughing, and making the best of our last year, when we almost had fair taken from us. But we didn't let the board get in our way. We messaged the board on every platform, practically harassed them, and managed to get our fair back. But unfortunately, that wasn't the only thing that came in our way. COVID-19 took away our prom. But many of us still managed to celebrate it with our close friends and make the most of it. Our senior prank, we still managed to pull off. I mean, we may or may not have had to run from the police, but we still pulled off our prank. Look at how far we have come. Not only did these 4 years teach us how to copy, paste, and procrastinate, our 4 years here shaped us into the young adults we are today. We have all changed so much since grade 9. Even Jennifer Lindsay grew taller. For many of us, our personalities changed. Many members of our graduating class that were part of OSLC and Link Crew were encouraged to step outside of our comfort zone and see a side of us we didn't know we had and to do things we didn't know we were capable of. Like for Mackenzie Godlewski and I, stepping up in Mr. Gartner's leadership class and helping and arrange an event called the Inside Ride where we raised $15,000 for children with cancer. I never pictured myself being capable of a radio interview, but I'm not sure if it's still considered an interview if I just froze the whole time. But anyways, we all have left a mark here at DDSS. Thanks to our supportive teachers and staff that helped us along the way, and to our loving parents. We wouldn't be here without any of you. I would like to thank my mom for laughing with me, crying with me, and being my biggest support system. I know I'm 18 now, but I hope you still continue to call and make appointments for me. It's sad many of us are going our separate ways and leaving high school behind, but I'm sure we will all continue to look back on all the fun we had together and remember, once a Raider, always a Raider.
Thank you, Brooke, for sharing your thoughts with us in your valedictory address. And thank you to the staff members who worked so hard on ensuring this year's commencement was meaningful. As far as commencement is concerned, I talk the most, but I certainly don't do the most. And without our staff members, none of this would have been possible. I also want to thank and congratulate this year's graduates and their friends and family for the support that they've given them all throughout their high school years. It has been a pleasure working with each and every one of you these past few years. And on behalf of everyone in the DDSS community, I want to congratulate you and wish you well on your path ahead. Thank you.
Congratulations. Today is your day. You're off to great places. You're off and away. You have brains in your head. You have feet in your shoes. You can steer yourself any direction you choose. You're on your own and you know what you know. The class of 2020, oh, the places you'll go.
Teachers remember through the years how you've grown. High school flew by so fast, even when you're home. Think back through the years. Think back through the cheers, the pep rallies, bears, the sports and the plays, the memories we made could speak for days.
Out there, things can happen, and frequently do. But life is no match for a group such as you. And when things start to happen, don't worry, don't stew. Just go right along with them. You'll start happening too.
When life gets hard, give yourself a big smile, and be sure to celebrate proudly each passing mile. Make every day your chance to have a fresh start. To live your life, your dream, to do your part. We know you will in your unique way. Your spirit will grow each and every day. You took this in stride, Zoom classes and all, though not what you pictured when you started last fall.
Your spirit rang high in that time of need. You stepped up to challenges at lightning speed. The world is your oyster. The world is your stage. Time has come, you've reached the age. Look in your heart at what brings you delight. You have special gifts and your passions burn bright. Wherever you fly, do your best of the best. Wherever you go, top all the rest.
And will you succeed? Yes, you will indeed. 98.75% guaranteed. So next stop, Niagara or Western or Queens. Apprenticeship working is travel your dream. You're off to great places, but today is your day. Your mountain is waiting, so get on your way.
Take a left here, boy. Take it slow. Don't get distracted by that radio. I just rolled my eyes and I said, Daddy, I know. I'm 15, I ain't green like some old 10-year-old. What I wouldn't give to be 16, wild and free. Cruising up and down Main in my F-150. Roll the windows down, bass too loud from this burned CD. I'll be right where I wanna be when I'm 16, 16. 16. Now that I can drive, finally feel alive, but I got this curfew. Sneaking in late, smelling like my girlfriend's perfume. People talking about college and knowledge, and that's alright. But all I'm thinking about is an unsupervised Saturday night. What I wouldn't give to be 18. Buzzing off a can of that grizzly wintergreen. Looking old enough to pull off this fake ID. I'll be right where I want to be when I'm 18, 18, yeah. 18, yeah. I'm old enough to smoke, I'm old enough to vote. But they turn me away when I go to the cock.
say the grass is always greener, and I believe that's right. But my friends are off to Vegas, and they're leaving me behind. But I wouldn't give to be 21 wild and free. Just a small town girl living in a lonely world. She took the midnight train going anywhere. Just a city boy born and raised in South Detroit. He took the midnight train going anywhere. Town. Get a one star hand-me-down Ford to try to fix up with some part-time cash and driving a tractor. Find a sweet little thing, where's your ball cap backwards kind of place you can't wait to leave, but nobody does, 'cause you miss it too much. May we all know that nothing ain't cool till you wear the new office sound. Travis Tritt right above the two-pie, before you get lost down some road. Slow rolling with the top off the back of a Bronco. Buy a cold sixer with a cast-in lotto. Smiling with her hair blowing out the window. Where you about to go? Yeah, you learn to fly, and if you can't, then you just free fall.
Special what's happening to all my soldiers over there in Iraq. Everybody right here. What you need to do is be thankful for the life you got, you know what I'm saying? Stop looking at what you ain't got. Start being thankful for what you do got. Let's get it to him, baby girl. Hey.
Got 100 years to live. It's been a long day without you, my friend. And I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way from where we began. Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. When I see you again.
Damn, who knew? All the planes we flew, good things we've been through. Then I'll be standing right here talking to you about another path. I know we love to hit the road and laugh, but something told me that it wouldn't last. Had to switch up, look at things different, see the bigger picture. Those were the days, hard work forever pays. Now I see you in a better place. See you in a better place.
Can we not talk about family when family's all that we got? Everything I went through, you were standing there by my side. And now you gon' be with me for the last ride.
It's been a long day without you, my friend. And I'll tell you all about it when I see you again.
Tonight, I'm gonna have myself a real good time. I feel alive.
Sorry I could not travel both and be one traveler. Long I stood and looked down one as far as I could to where it bent in the undergrowth.
Then took the other at justice fair, and having perhaps the better claim, because it was grassy and wanted wear, though as for that, the passing there had warned them really about the same.
Both that morning equally lay in leaves no step had trodden black. Oh, I kept the first for another day, yet knowing how way leads on the way, I doubted if I should ever come back.
I shall be telling this with a sigh, somewhere ages and ages hence, two roads diverged in a wood, and I took the road less traveled by, and that has made all the difference.
Congratulations, class of 2020. All the best. We're gonna miss you.
Once a reader, always a reader.
On behalf of the science department, I just wanna wish the graduating class of 2020 all the best, good luck in their future endeavors. I hope to see you guys back here at Delhi sometime soon. We're looking forward to meet again sometime. So all the best of luck from our end.
Congratulations, you did it.
And don't forget to check the crap out of everything you reference.
Hey, congrats to all our grads from the business department. We appreciate the time that some of you have spent here in this very room.
We wish you all the best in the future. We wish you peace and long life. And remember that money can't buy happiness, but you can be miserable in comfort.
Yeah, and we encourage you to excel in everything you do and surround yourself with assets, not liabilities. Congrats, grads.
Congrats.
Congratulations, Raider, on a great high school career. We hope it was filled with lots of memories. We know we have tons from you guys.
Lots of championships that were won or almost won, right?
lots of class memories, fun stuff that happened in the gym and on the field.
We hope where we are in life right now that you guys are making the best of it and that you're going to have a successful life, career, and we wish you all the best in the future.
Absolutely. You know, another thing we look forward to is if you're ever back in Delhi, please stop into DDSS. We always say, once a Raider, always a Raider. We always like the updates to see how life is treating you. So, congrats, Raiders.
Congrats, guys.
All right, congratulations, grads. You made it. Probably one of the weirdest times ever. So you guys are the first graduating class of the COVID-19 2020. Anyway, we wish you all the best. Mr. K.
Mr. Rowley.
Miss S. Hey, cheers from the North End. Keep it clean, Raiders. All the best.
Yeah, come back and visit us.
Yep, good luck, everybody, in the future.
Yeah, we'll see you real soon. Take care.
Good luck, grads, from Social Sciences and Humanities, fancy word for Family Studies, Geography, History, Law, and Civics. Remember, never give up, never surrender.
Nice, boss. I'm motivated. Hey, everybody, Mr. Merle here, just saying congratulations on your graduation. Hope we get to see you again soon under regular circumstances, but until then, take care and good luck.
Congratulations, class of 2020. All the best in the future. Hope to see you soon. Thanks.
Hey Raiders, don't forget to eat cheese in your future. Be cheesy, be kind, and be good to the world. You're gonna be missed.
Hey Raiders, Mrs. Hammond here. I can finally retire and you get to graduate. I love teaching, especially so many of you when I got to teach you in grade 9 and grade 12 and getting to watch you grow and mature. As my retirement travel plans have been squashed, so has your graduating year been altered. But we are Raiders, strong and committed. 10 years as champions of the fair can't be wrong, right? I wish you all an amazing life. Live large, dream big, work hard, forgive and forget, be choosy in love. You deserve simply the best. You're simply the best.